just for me, babe. Tell me if you feel the same way. Does it just feel so right? I don't wanna waste no time. If I had to choose, I know I'm gonna always choose to be with you. Cause girl, don't you know?
Girl, don't you know you're so beautiful? I wanna give all my love to you, girl. Not just tonight, but the rest of your life. I wanna be always here by your side. Girl, don't you know you're so beautiful? I wanna give all my love to you, girl. Not just tonight, but the rest of your life. I wanna be always here by your side.
When you're not here, you don't know how much I miss you. The whole time on my mind is how much I'm gonna get to make you feel so good. Like you know I could. Tell me if you feel the same way. Cause it just feels so right. I don't wanna waste no time. Girl, if I had to choose, I know I'm gonna always choose to be with you. Girl, don't you know?
Girl, don't you know you're so beautiful?
Yeah, babe.
I wanna give my love to you.
You got my
every moment that you smile.
Hello and welcome.
We are gathered here today to celebrate the joining of Felicia and Ryan in the movie of Holy Matrimony. There are no obligations on earth sweeter or more tender than those you are about to assume. There are no vows more solemn than those you are about to make. But everybody please bow their heads while we pray. God, as you join us today, we ask you for your blessing upon this couple as they become one. Let all their days together be happy, and all their words to each other be sweet. Though their paths are intertwined, let them be aware of each other's separateness. Bless their home and allow it to be a place of joy and serenity. Remind them often to nurture each other with mutual love, honor, and respect. And as their married years continue, may they grow stronger as individuals and closer as a couple. Amen.
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 Felicia, when we spoke, you told me that you and Ryan were made for each other. That after the hardships of previous relationships, neither of you expected to find the right person to spend their life with. However, here we are. You have acknowledged that your falling in love was not falling at all. It was walking into a house and knowing that you are home. That knowing is why you are home here today. Because you have chosen to be with someone who enhances you, who makes you think, makes you smile, and finds a way to make every day brighter. You are about to make promises to each other that you intend to keep. You are going to vow to take care of each other, to stand up for one another, and to find happiness in each other. There is a simple premise to each of these promises. You are vowing to be there. You are teaming up to say to the other, every experience I'm going to have, I want to have it with you. And always remember, us, never them. Our couple has decided to speak their own vows. So, Brian, are you going to go first?
I know we've all been through some things, enough times to know
song that you want me to write. And I'll bow to the best man that I can be. And be honest, you can go to you. I'm going to let you know that what you need to be in your life. As long as I'm alive, I'm going to be in your life. And I'll write this song another day.
A ring is an unbroken circle with ends that have been joined together. It represents your union. It is also a symbol of completeness, just as you two complete each other. It is a symbol of infinity and of your infinite love. It encircles an opening, which is the door to your future. When you look at these rings on your hands, be reminded of this moment, your commitment, and the love you now feel for each other. Ryan, please take Felicia's ring, place it on her finger, and repeat after me. Felicia, I promise to love, respect, and honor you. I will always be there for you, with you, and beside you. Let this ring be a symbol of our love. May it represent our today, our tomorrow, our future, and our past. As I have given you my hands to hold, so I give you my life to keep. Place the ring on Ryan's finger and repeat after me. Ryan, I promise to love.
Ryan, I promise to love.
Respect and honor you.
Respect and honor you.
I will always be there for you.
I will always be there for you.
With you.
With you.
And beside you.
And beside you.
Let this ring be a symbol of our love.
Be a symbol of our love.
May it represent our today. May it represent.
May it represent
our today.
Our today.
Our tomorrow.
Our tomorrow.
Our future.
Our future.
And our past.
And our past.
As I have given you my hands to hold.
As I have given you my hands to hold.
So I give you. My life to keep.
My life to keep.
Ryan and Felicia, let these rings also be a sign that love has substance as well as a soul, a present as well as a past, and that despite its occasional sorrows, love is a circle of happiness, wonder, and delight. May these rings remind you always of the promises you have made and the love that you share. It is my understanding that with this marriage, there is an immediate creation of a family. I will now ask you both, do you promise to yourselves, each other, and most importantly, to Maya, Shay, and Ryan, that you will do your best each day to support, protect, and defend them, regardless of the situation or circumstance? If so, please respond, we do. On this most blessed day of celebration, I would like to recognize that not everyone gets a second chance at love, and we rejoice with you in your happiness. Maybe we are supposed to meet the wrong people before meeting the right one, so that when we finally meet the right person, we will know how to be grateful for that gift. Maybe it is true that we don't know what we've got until we lose it, but it is also true that we don't know what we've been missing until it arrives. Maybe the happiest of people don't necessarily have the best of everything. They just make the most of everything that comes along their way. Maybe the best kind of love is the kind when you can sit on a sofa together, never say a word, and then walk away feeling like it was the best conversation you've ever had. And maybe love is not about finding the perfect person. It's about learning to see an imperfect person perfectly. Our couple has decided to light a unity candle. So before we prepare for that, I'd just like to take a minute and explain to who may not know that the symbolism of a unity candle is there's an individual candle for each one of them that they will light. That candle represents their lives up until this moment today. The center candle is then lit from the two individuals as a symbol of their commitment to each other, a lasting and loving marriage, as well as the combination of the two families into one.
Mrs. Hart. Since y'all out there, let's get that up.
Thank you. Woo! Thank you everybody for attending our wedding. We enjoyed every moment of it.
Thank you to all our family and friends. We love y'all. Thank you for your blessings.
Make me do for love what I would not do.